for lunch, I am sharing one of my favorite Trader Joe's products, which is the Quinoa Cowboy Veggie Burgers. And I like to make my veggie burger with some avocado crema, and to make that, I combine Trader Joe's avocado number guacamole to go, some Greek yogurt, and a little lime juice. And then I put on whatever type of bread I have. And these veggie burgers are not only great to have as a burger, but I also like to use as a taco filling or even as a filling for lettuce wraps.